recognized, again seen through the unusual lens of Charles Ives. In this piece, the battle cry of the Republic, or the battle hymn of the Republic, that then closes with a strange, vulgarized version of what appears to be Camp Town Races. Thank you.